Would you now receive the offering of God's people? May God bless it to the work and the image of Christ both in us and through us.